He has to know because he has to take it away. Yep.
No pericolo, non è pericoloso che cada, però.
No.
Okay. Molto bene. Okay. No, io mi siedo qua. Io mi siedo qua.
Sì. You? Sì. Yeah, anywhere you like.
Oh, wow. Wow.
Yes. Yeah.
Non è da spegnere. Viene spento on off.
No, it's always on. We
okay,
over there,
okay,
we
okay.
Turn it off. Okay? So you don't have to worry. No te preocupe.
Non mi preocupe. Non mi preoccupo. Grazie.
Sì, sì, prego.
Excellent. Cool.
L'orchestra entra dopo o subito?
L'orchestra entra subito e noi poi diciamo due parole e spengono le luci dietro, tutto quello che dopo il tutto confitto spengono le luci.
Piano piano si sta.
Sì, sì, beh, sarebbe qui.
Oh,
ci
bellissimo
sala, ci sono 120 posti, quindi. Adesso non dico che sono tutta piena, ma abbiamo 450 persone sicuro.
Devo capire se funziona.
Accendere, no?
Allora. I hope it's working. Yes, thank you very much. Mr. Deputy Secretary General, Jan Eliasson, Mr. Mayor of Turin, Piero Fassino, Excellencies, ladies and excellencies and friends, ladies and gentlemen, I'm happy to welcome here, you here. Funziona? Maybe not. Are you hearing me? Yes. I'm very happy to welcome you to this concert by the orchestra of the Teatro Regio of Turin under the direction of Maestro Sergei Galatnyov. Hosting this evening of classical music is our way of celebrating the end of Italy's presidency of the Council of the European Union, which, by the way, has not ended yet. We still have a couple of weeks ahead of us. And of thanking everyone at the United Nations and all the member states of the United Nations for their collaboration in the past months. My warmest thanks go to the mayor of Turin, Piero Fassino, the general manager of the orchestra, Walter Vergnano, the artistic director, Gaston Fournier-Faccio, and the music director, Gianandrea Noseda, for making this evening possible. The Teatro Regio of Turin is one of the most celebrated opera houses in the world and a symbol, of course, of Italian excellence. Yesterday, they executed a brilliant performance of the William Tell at the Carnegie Hall. Tonight, the program, of course, is an Italian program and it includes such masterpiece classics such as Vivaldi, Quattro Stagioni, and works by Respighi. I will now leave it to the music to unite our minds, but before giving the floor to Mayor Fassino for some brief remarks, I wish all of you, of course, a pleasant musical evening, and of course, also approaching the holidays, many happy holidays. Thank you very much.
Dear Deputy Secretary General, their Under Secretaries General, their delegates, their ambassador, ladies and gentlemen, I am very pleased to meet you today in such an important place for everyone's life, for peace and living together. Let me, above all, to thank Ambassador Cardi and Italian Embassy for this invitation that allow us the opportunity to give you this concert that is a part of a great American tournée of a theater Reggio with concert in Toronto, Chicago, yesterday in New York in the Carnegie Hall, and tomorrow in Detroit. And I want to thank an orchestra and that offer one of the most beautiful pages of Italian opera. This concert, which is going to be played by Teatro Reggio Orchestra, is an important occasion to celebrate 60th anniversary of the admission of Italy to the United Nations. At the same time, in this December, the Italian presidency of the European Union concludes her activities. With this event, Italy wants to underline its full commitment in United Nations and its activity. The world needs peace, stability, prosperity. And United Nations is the main global actor for any policy of development, growth, stability, and peace. Italy supports this role and gives an important... Italy supports this role and gives an important contribution above all in peacekeeping and peace enforcing initiative. And in this regard, we want to underline our full commitment in all initiatives that the United Nations decide. For our city, for Torino, United Nations is also an important actor for our life and our identity. Some weeks ago, we celebrated the 50th anniversary of the International Training Center of International Labour Organization. Since 19, the same campus hosts the Staff College of United Nations and the headquarters of UNICRI. And we suggested the Secretary General Ban Ki-moon the enlargement of campus with the new activities. At the same time, Torino hosted for 3 times the annual retreat promoted by Secretary General, and we hope that also the next annual retreat can meet in Torino. I add, in October 2015, there will be in Torino the 3rd World Forum of Local Economic Development, promoted by our city with UNDP. A great event that will discuss the post-2015 agenda and the contribution of local power and local actors regarding the sustainable development goals that the Secretary General is going to indicate. This strong presence of United Nations in Torino underlines the international profile of our city, in which 50 countries have its consulate, and many international and European institutions have its headquarters. And Torino is frequently the place of many international summits and meetings. Just after tomorrow, there will be the high-level meeting between the President of Italy, Giorgio Napolitano, and the President of Germany, Gauck, to relaunch initiative for integration, European integration. I underlined this international profile because it is the much evident signal of the changement of our city. Historically, Torino was a manufacturing, productive, technological city, the main factory town in our country. In the last 20 years, the city enlarged its profile. We continue to be an industrial city, but sometimes we are more and more a center of excellence in innovation and technology, an important university town with 2 universities of high quality, 100,000 students, 13% foreign. We are a great capital of culture, of art, and for this reason, In the last year also, Torino is a touristic destination. And the international activities support this new profile of our city. In conclusion, we are very, very happy to be here this evening, and we are very, very proud to represent with Teatro Regio our country. Thanks for your presence, for your attention, and we wish that you visit Torino and come back frequently. We expect you. Always, we will host with sympathy and friendship. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Sarà così calda. Spero tutti capiscono l'italiano. Yeah, we really enjoyed your applause. You here, it's your applause. It's very enthusiastic for us because this is the things we can hear, feel, and play. Say always better and better, always for public for you. I just want to say just two words. Thank you very much for your job, because I think for success of your job, it's peace in the world. It's very important for everyone. Thank you very much. For this occasion, but I think in this hall, everyone, us or you, have maybe some things to ask somebody, maybe already not in on this earth, maybe in heaven or somewhere, to be excused for something. And the beast what I want to propose from the notes is the Astor Piazzolla, Oblivion. I want to excuse with my mom, for example, who is not here anymore. It's only one way what I can do with music. And I invite you to do the same.
Thank you. pedala lì.
I hope it's working. Yes, thank you very much. Mr. Deputy Secretary General, Yanet. I'm very happy. Sponsored by the orchestra.